One of the artists involved in the project is Maria Grazia Pontorno.
Metaphor for life of, on our planet. But unfortunately, the horizon is emerging a future in which we must defend ourselves instead of living. And for example, for what concerns Pinanobilis, what is the perspective? How you imagine the future of this muscle? There is a hope in the case of C, I hope yes.
I mean, yeah, well, in the case of Pinanobilis, there is hope.
She came to Valencia to film some materials with the team of Marissima Project in IMED-MAR laboratory. Maria Grazia is researching a species of mussels called Pinanobilis. They are almost completely extinct.
Pero bueno, así está bien.
Sí, a ver, lo que vean es esto, esta parte.
Estamos, a ver, lo interesante de la Pinanobilis, aparte de que es fascinante por su tamaño y porque, por la belleza de la concha, es pues que se sabía muy poco. Cuando nosotros empezamos a estudiar la Pinanobilis, prácticamente no se sabía, muchos aspectos de su biología no se conocían.
Realmente yo creo que lo curioso de esta especie es que muchísimos buceadores o muchísimas personas que se meten en el mar la ven y pese a su belleza y lo espectacular que es, pues solía pasar muy desapercibida.
The moon plays an important role in the natural rhythms of the Pinanobilis. So the artist made sure her visit to the laboratory coincided with a golden full moon. The Nobilis Golden Moon artwork will represent a personal and partly autobiographical journey of the artist and include elements of dreamlike imagery and childhood memory, the main focus of which is the moon.
My work is about Pinanobilis, that is a muscle at risk of extinction. And my approach toward this muscle, of course, is not that of a videomaker, of a documentarist, because I want to realize a video with an oniric point of view. And with this video, I want to help scientists to make this message more simple, more simple to people understand this problem. And I think that art and science can collaborate, can work.
The final part of the video work will be filmed in Sardinia very shortly.
Grazie mille.